A good update to tell you about regarding the search for two young children allegedly taken by their own parents. Highway Patrol issued an Amber Alert this morning for two kids who hadn't been seen since July 3rd. Within the past hour, we learned both children have been found.